सा गड़बड़ हो गया.
जस्ट सडनली ग्रेजुएटेड टू चीज केक.
इन माय माइंड इट लुक्स ब्यूटीफुल. आई जस्ट होप इट टर्न्स आउट ब्यूटीफुल. Hi guys, my name is Anupama and welcome back to my channel Lifeaholic. So today's video is something which I just brought it onto myself. I'm going to be attempting to make a cheesecake today. This is going to be my first time. थोड़ा सा आपको background story बताती हूँ कि ये idea कहाँ से आया. So basically, some few days back was my dad's birthday and तभी मैं सोच रही थी कि घर पे हम क्या बना सकते हैं उनके birthday के लिए. So I was just thinking aloud with Sahil and as a passing thought, एक थॉट आया था कि मैं उनके लिए चीज केक बनाती हूँ. एंड वो एक पासिंग थॉट ही था, वो पास होके चला गया. बट साहिल के लिए वो पास हुआ नहीं, तब से उसकी सुई वहीं पे अटक गई. एंड ही वाज लाइक चीज केक चीज केक चीज केक, बहुत दिनों से बोल ही रहा था. सो आई थॉट कि आज मैं बना ही लेती हूँ. एंड सिंस दिस इज अ सीजन ऑफ मैंगोज एंड उसको मैंगोज बहुत पसंद है, सो आई थॉट कि आई विल try and make a mango cheesecake. Now I'm someone who does not cook at all, like bahut kam cook karti hu. I don't have the expertise, but I'm still going to try. I looked up a lot of recipes online and I have just tried to see ki jo simple tarika hai banane ka main usi recipe ko follow karungi. I'm lazy that way, so that is what I'm going to be attempting today. And agar ye disaster bhi ban gaya to bhi I will post it for you guys so that you guys can have a good laugh on that. So without wasting much time, let's get into the video. But before that, please do give this video a thumbs up, like this video, because I'm going to be attempting something like this. So please give this video a like, because main bahut bada risk le rahi hu and I'm just putting my inexperience out there for you guys to laugh on, to judge on. And also please subscribe to my channel, niche red subscribe button and the bell icon, please press it and be a part of this community. Let's go. So I have just got everything which I think is needed. So this is generally how I like to make. मैं सब कुछ ready रखती हूँ before we start. So first, for the base of the cheesecake, हमें ऐसे digestive biscuits लेने हैं. So these are two of grain digestive biscuits. कोई भी digestive biscuits चल जाएगा उसके लिए. These are the tasteless biscuits जो हमें बिल्कुल नहीं पसंद है. So we can use that for making the cheesecake. So basically you will need a zip pouch like this and ye zip pouch ke andar you have to put all the biscuits. And once you put them in such a zip pouch, then you have to beat it. You can actually use mixie as well, but you don't need very fine powder, you need a very coarse kind of a powder. So uske liye hum belan use kar rahe hain. Ye wahi belan hai jisse hume maar padti thi, to hume ye belan use karke abhi isko maarna hai. अभी वी नीड थोड़ा सा मेल्टेड बटर. वी आर गोना मिक्स मेल्टेड बटर विद द क्रम बिस्किट. दिस इज द नॉर्मल अमूल का बटर दैट आई हैव टेकन. सो यू नीड इट मेल्टेड. सो या तो तुम बाहर रख सकते हो, या मेरी तरह अगर इफ यू आर लास्ट मिनट देन यू विल नीड टू माइक्रोवेव इट फॉर फ्यू सेकेंड्स. अगर मेरा कुकरी चैनल होता तो मैं ऐसे ही करती, बट सिंस इट्स नॉट अ कुकरी चैनल आई एम गोइंग टू एक्चुअली यूज माई फिंगर्स, बिकॉज आई रियली फील दैट कि फिंगर्स से बहुत अच्छे से मिक्स हो जाता है. ऐसे सोफिस्टिकेटेड वे में मेरे से होता नहीं है. This is how it should look, or I think it should look. Till the time we make the filling, I'm gonna put this in the freezer ताकि अच्छे से set हो जाएगा. So right now my base is in the freezer. I'm gonna take a bowl like this and I'm gonna put cream cheese. Most of the ingredients I'm using it for the first time. I'm just doing everything by just tukka only. So I hope it turns out well. क्रीम चीज इज सॉफ्ट इनफ राइट नाउ एंड आई एम गोना बी पुटिंग सम शुगर. मैंने थोड़ा सा शुगर पाउडर किया है. आई एम गोना बी पुटिंग 3 टेबलस्पून, दैट इज व्हाट द रेसिपी सेज. Then again whisk 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 whisk. Pretty soft और बहुत ही ज्यादा tempting लग रहा है. So recipes मैंने जितने भी देखे हैं सब में अलग अलग चीजें यहाँ पे add किया है. Some people have not added anything. Some people have added honey. किसी किसी ने white chocolate milk करके add किया है. So I'm going to be putting my own version and I'm going to be using condensed milk because I love the taste of this condensed milk. So I'm going to be putting in a little bit क्योंकि already sugar काफी हमने डाला है. I think 2 spoons of this should be good enough. I've just put the condensed milk and thoda sa gadbad ho gaya. Ye pura bahar nikal ke aa gaya. It is yum. So I think this much is enough. We wapas whisk whisk whisk. Now it's become like really really smooth. Kafi smooth ho chuka hai. It actually looks like melted white chocolate. For next step you need jelly like consistency for the cheesecake. So for that you can use either gelatin or you can use agar agar or you can actually use whipped cream also. Right now I'm going to be using gelatin. And gelatin मेरे लिए एकदम unknown territory है, so I'm going to be using my Brahmastra right now, and I'm going to be calling my mom to be in this video. So Amma, please, this is where I need your help. Hi, welcome to Lifeaholic Cooking Show.
You want me to do the gel? I'll only do this for you, okay?
Okay, I already told her, so she came here ready with the bowl and all that.
These sachets, I think one sachet should be sufficient. Now I'll do this.
Yeah.
Okay. See, I told you, no? It's very difficult for you to do anything without my help.
Everyone can relate with this. Sab cheezon ke liye you want. Amma, mama. You guys are watching this video later, but today is actually Mother's Day. So this tell her what you did.
I've put this one packet of gelatin. I suppose it should be 1 teaspoon. I put this in the room temperature milk. Now we need to double boil this. When you do things like this, we need to be a little more patient.
That's why I don't do things like this.
Lot of patience.
See, cheesecake is not very easy. At least not for me.
She suddenly graduated to cheesecake.
अरे साहिल वो चाय
बनाना भी कभी आ
चाय बना
यू
हाँ I make chai. Yeah, I make chai. So many times I've made chai.
So today you make it, give me chai, okay?
That's really clever.
Sahil, your son-in-law, blame him for this.
Oh, Sahil makes lovely chai.
That's chai? Why is chai your benchmark?
Start with so A, B, C, D, right?
But I've made so many things for you.
She's lazy. It's not that she does not know how to make.
Do you guys also have such a strict mom? For adding the gelatin. So now what we have done is mango puree we have taken, and I've also kept thoda sa mango puree in a chota sa bowl because I'm going to be using it later as a topping. So usko thoda side mein rakh deti hu, and right now I'm going to be adding this mango puree inside the mixture to give it that nice mango color. उसके लिए आई हैव टेकन आउट फ्रॉम द फ्रिज ये जो अपना बेस है वो ऑलरेडी सेट हो चुका है सो आई एम गोइंग टू पोर दिस ओवर दिस एंड आई एम गोइंग टू रेफ्रिजरेट इट नाउ सो राइट नाउ दिस इज डन आई एम गोइंग टू बी पुटिंग दिस इन द फ्रिज फॉर अबाउट 2 hours just so that this sets slightly and then uske baad I'm going to be using a topping on this right now this is going inside the fridge to set it's almost 2 hours ki humne ye fridge mein rakha hai and I think that we have put a little bit extra of mango puree than what is required. हमने actually पहले सोचा था for the topping इसको थोड़ा सा gelatin डाल के थोड़ा सा thicken करके उसके ऊपर डालती हूँ. But it's already a lot yellow, so I am not going to put this directly on top. Instead, what I'm going to do is that I have fresh cream with me. एक layer में डालने वाली हूँ and then उसके ऊपर मैं mango डाल के In my mind, it looks beautiful. I just hope it turns out beautiful. ये fresh cream, since it's very thin, I'm again going to get my gelatin expert in my home to thicken this up. It's always mom to the rescue. So till the time she prepares the gelatin, let's go and check in on our cheesecake. So our cream is all ready and उसमें sugar भी थोड़ा सा डाला है because otherwise it'll be too bland. So हम अभी cream को cake के ऊपर डालने वाले हैं and then we are gonna do a little bit of creativity and then set it. So we have done something very, very, I don't know, creative as per me. Tried creating a very marble effect on the cheesecake. I'm doing this for the first time and it looks nice. Abhi I'm going to refrigerate this for overnight. Minimum 8 hours is required. So litmus test jo hai, wo kal pata chalega ki how the outcome is. So see you tomorrow. Good morning guys. So the next day aur maine cake bahar nikal ke rakha hai and you guys won't believe it has turned out much better than I had thought. Look at that marble work I have done on top. I'm so proud of myself. I'm like really happy but I don't know ki andar kya hai, taste ka kuch pata nahi hai mujhe. All I can see is that it looks pretty, so at least I can take photos of it and put it on Instagram. I have like few more ideas in my head. Maybe I will try and put mangoes on top. I just hope I'm not going to overdo it and just ruin the whole thing. I'm going to demold it now and let's see kaisa hota hai. Okay, not bad, not bad. Look at this. Like, I didn't believe it would hold its shape and actually layers bahut hi acche se dikh rahe hain. I'm so proud of myself and my mom. I think it's looking very nice. And जो ऊपर किया है क्रिएटिविटी उसका तो मतलब मैं पूरा पूरा क्रेडिट लूंगी. सो आई एम गोना नाउ पुट लिटिल बिट ऑफ मैंगोस.
Nice. मैं ही वो बलि का बकरा हूँ जो सबसे पहले खाने वाला हूँ.
प्लीज उद्घाटन कीजिए. ओके. सो नीचे का जो बिस्किट का क्रम है वो सब टूट रहा है. सो आई थिंक इट्स मेल्टिंग इन दिस हीट.
Actually, you can see the layers.
That's what I said, na, ki matlab at least ye photo nikal ke Instagram pe dal sakte.
Okay, I'm supposed to taste this. It's actually very nice.
Really? Let me taste. You didn't take the biscuit crumb, na?
The texture is very nice.
That cheesecake wala taste is coming. And mango is not overpowering. मुझे लगा color देख के ऐसा लगा बहुत ज़्यादा हो जाएगा mango का. But it's nice.
It also has that jelly वाला feel.
Yes. Yay, success.
I think I'll give
Marks, okay.
10 out of 10.
Ooh. वैसे भी साहिल इज लाइक वेरी
आई एम फॉन्ड ऑफ मैंगोस
एंड ही इज ऑल
फॉन्ड ऑफ चीज
यू कुड से आई एम फॉन्ड ऑफ अनु आल्सो
आई एम फॉन्ड ऑफ द शेफ
So I hope you guys enjoyed my today's this experimenting. Overall, I'm really, really happy and I'm really, really proud of myself. Are you proud of me?
Yes.
Okay. So if you guys have enjoyed today's video, please do hit like. Please give this video a thumbs up. And please do subscribe to my channel because I'm very, very inexperienced and I have still tried this on camera, risking everything, risking my reputation. So please do subscribe to my channel and until we meet again next time, stay tuned. Bye.